I was just waiting. Probably hear the train in the background. I broadcasted the video yesterday, and it didn't work. It only did 3 minutes. And it ended for no apparent reason. I don't know why. Hopefully it doesn't do that to this video. I wonder who the killer is. Sorry about that. That terror radius is the heartbeat. Louder the heartbeat, the closer he is. Unless you're playing the Huntress, she has a humming thing. Or Freddy, and he has his music. Almost just that. After somebody else. Oh no. It's Michael. He's a pain in the butt. He gets his stalk all the way up. He can one-shot you. I wonder why that guy told us to run. Normally there's somebody as his obsession and he gets a bonus if he kills the obsession. Wonder how this goes. You go hang around the hook. Must have, because another teammate went over there to save him and got dropped. Somebody saves that guy. Unless he's right by him, and then it's suicide if you want to act yourself out. Oh, the killer's sitting right there by the hook. Oh, another generator done. Died. I don't see Michael anywhere. Oh, I see Michael. Wait, isn't someone this way? Oh, we went down there and to the dungeon. Crap. Down. Tube was dead. Has to be another generator. That was the fix. still. Lag doesn't help now. Oh crap. Now I have to find the escape hatch. Because my teammate disconnected. Oh, there it is. I escaped. Oh, lucky for me. This is one of my luckiest characters. Let's join another match right away. Killer's perk, I think. I wonder who the killer's going to be in this match. Seen Amanda twice, we've seen the Wraith, we've seen the Hillbilly. As long as it's not the Huntress, the Doctor, I'd be fine. They're the most two deadliest ones in the whole game, in my opinion. Doctor can shock the ground and make a character go crazy and he won't shut up and he'll just constantly scream. Got disconnected. Yep. Disconnected. Sorry about that. Let's try again. him. I didn't hear Freddy's music. Could you hear him when he's still invisible? Okay, hopefully I don't get disconnected from this server. Come on, lag. I'm gonna die because of lag. Standing there. Wish my character would shut up. Him crying does not help. Standing in the background just watching. Well, that person's dead. We need two more generators. Save them. We're working on a generator too. This killer seems like he likes to camp you, so benefits survivors. We're going to work on the generator because he won't come after us. He's over there by the survivor still. Ah, come on, lag. Oh, just two survivors dead. No, he survived. He got saved. Somehow he got saved. Next time he gets put on a hook though, he's dead. Hopefully they can open the doors. They just run away. Ah. Come on. You just got me killed. Why would you run them back this way? Run, 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 run. Ah, oh, survive. Almost not, almost barely made it. I hope we got all of that video. So that's gonna do it for this video. If you liked it, click the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so when I post videos, you'll get notified. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.